come down the wicket, also called dancing down the wicket. There's two methods, the right way and the wrong way. The right way. Once you get good at this, what I want you to do is then find an area. You don't need to have cones to do this, but tighten up the area within which you're working. And then reverse your chain. Again, you're keeping on. If you just watch the balls of my feet here,